Hiralal Sen is the first filmmaker of Indian subcontinent who made around 40 films at that time. Son of a well-known lawyer and grandson of a zamindar or landlord, Mr. Sen is also considered to be the first Indian video commercial maker, first Indian news footage maker, and maker of the first Indian political movie. Though Mr. Sen was born in the present Manikganj district of Bangladesh, almost all his movies were made in Kolkata. The first film made by Hiralal Sen was a dancing scene from the opera The Flower of Persia. The cinema was made with the help of Professor Stevenson from France. Mr. Sen borrowed Mr. Stevenson's camera to shoot the film. Most of the movies of Hiralal Sen were basically pieces, recorded scenes from popular theater shows of his time. He made the first feature film of India as well, Ali Baba and 40 Thieves. But unfortunately enough, the film was never screened before audiences, and no copy of the feature movie is available nowadays.